This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best. It does, doesn't it?
Well, that place didn't exactly fill me with joy.
Look on the bright side. The inhabitants might all have escaped to support.
Guess you're right. Hope so.
Yeah!
This. Monsters here, huh?
Are you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. The kids in town would love to see in the frame you go. Nice.
Passable.
Your chance.
On it. There it is.
You seem to have wrapped that up nicely. Surprisingly quick on the uptake, you know.
There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Can you just not? Gotcha. Yeah. We got this. Put in some serious work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational gold.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Let's see. What do we got?
Find something? Don't go getting all maudlin, will you?
What the fuck is maudlin? Not me, anyway.
Good. The place is beyond saving.
Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
We might be able to take a nice picture for those. Gotta get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that.
That'll do.
Let me guess. That guy's nearby.
Got it in one.
Oh, yeah!
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
It's not much, but you never know. I always miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Looks like a town.
One whose inhabitants have long since left, sadly. This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best. Tells me this little lot aren't too fond of it.
Good. Let's use it to our advantage. This'll do it. Nope, not working. That's it.
I can't protect you like this.
Your chance.
Here it comes.
That kind of magic requires more range.
I don't like the look of this.
we got?
Aren't any monsters lurking in here? I'll eat my hat.
Oh, I would pay to see that.
Best to assume I'm right for now, though, eh? Careful.
This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
Wait, what is that?
Shall we take a look?
Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we?
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
All right, let's just go for it.
Best not to overthink these things, eh?
That went well.
That it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Look out!
Got you on your toes now. Think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room. Thanks.
Now's your chance.
On it! Whoa!
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Right in the sweet spot!
Ha! Reasonably impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass! All right. Nope, not working. Try this for size. Yeah.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Good night. Oh, come on! Gotta work a little there.
Only a little?
do it.
Alright, you're coming! That's not doing much. This is gonna sting. Got one for ya.
That'll do it.
Come on.
For my next trip.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Check it out, fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said for coming.
All right.
Come on.
Get out of the way.
Yep.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Got one for ya. Here I come. We got this.
Nope, not working.
A big one.
Got you on your toes now. Oh, yeah.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.